So when I built the Turbo LS Caravan, the oil pan wouldn't fit, so I had to make my own, and I made a remote mount oil filter. And one of the awesome benefits of this thing is just spin it off. Into the bucket.